The primary goal is to turn them into professional sports car drivers. I think it's important for the drivers to be involved in the program because in our experience, a lot of drivers, they'll eventually get an opportunity.
The HPD Academy, I think, gives the driver the most condensed learning environment that you can experience. Instantly, once the drivers are involved in the academy, they instantly have a tie with HPD and Acura.
With the young drivers, we give them access to the professionals that we work with. They've been through the growing pains in their career. They can actually feed back to the younger drivers that we work with in the academy what made them successful.
So, and our job is now to bring them up to speed, to be an endurance driver, for example, to do qualifying. We try to combine in one thing, you know, and that's what we try to teach here.
Seeing the success of the previously graduated Academy members has been great and really inspiring to me and really helped me look forward to the future and be able to use all the knowledge that the Drivers Academy has given me.
It's been really great working with the whole team. They've been really good with the car and teaching me how to work with the car because it's a lot more high-tech than stuff I've worked with before.
As a driver, you know, we're always limited for time, so they're really making it so we're very efficient as soon as we hop in the car. The biggest advantage is getting those tools to really extract the lap time out of the car without having to learn those hard lessons on your own.
So teach them how to properly do pit stops, manage the race pace, manage tires, save fuel, all of the different nuances to sports car racing, so they'll get an opportunity to do a sports car race, like the Rolex 24.
The HPD Academy is really great for people that are looking to get their feet wet in GT3 and to take it step by step. This week specifically, we're working on how to work with teammates, how to work with a spotter, how to do really efficient driver changes for controlled passing on track, and when to take a pass, when not to take a pass.
You could spend a season racing a car, but you're not going to see all the situations out on track necessarily of, you know, driver changes, night driving, day driving, rain driving, and getting the feedback from instructors and everything that goes along with working with a professional team.
We're getting that firsthand knowledge and putting it to use here in the NSX.
Having the HPD professional drivers and the engineers really just makes that learning curve a lot shorter.
But I think more than just the driver coaches in our experience, getting the experience of working with an engineer. Normally in the junior formulas you have, you know, one or two mechanics, but here at the HPD Academy it's a full-fledged racing program.
I don't have a detailed formal application, like you have to have this qualification or that qualification. A lot of it is what is the eagerness to learn, who wants to progress in their career, what their goals are, and whether they align with Honda's approach towards motorsports.
It's so cool to be with the young drivers, first of all, and to have the, I guess, inaugural class of the HPD Academy out in the world now. Dakota Dickerson qualified on the overall pole at the SRO weekend, and then he and Taylor Hagler went on to win their class and finished third overall. The proof is in the pudding, and the guys are doing a great job, and you can really see, really only having the Academy under their belt, they've gone into a very high-level racing series and performed at the top level.